Last week, around the world was launched the PlayStation 3. This everyone knows, but what is less known is that there's something from Israel in this new device. The competitors in Microsoft built the Xbox with something from Israel. The iPod and cell phones are also connected to Israel. Even the plasma screens and almost every high-tech electronic device is produced with something that connects it to Israel.
We design everything here in Rehovot.
This is the Rehovot factory of Applied Materials Israel. Here, where people are obliged to wear the funny suits, trouble detectors of electronics are built. These are actually the tiny parts that make up the brain of every gadget, computer, or electronic device that are produced these days.
בעצם אתה מסתכל היום על כל מפעל מתקדם בעולם, כל מפעל מתקדם בעולם, אין אחד שאין בו מכונה שיוצרה בחדר הנקי הזה פה בארץ.
This is Richard Chang, owner of the giant Chinese electronics company SMIC, and he came all the way to Israel to close a huge deal of more than $500 million for dozens of these trouble detecting machines.
We found that Israel industry is very advanced, especially in the metrology area. We call it process diagnostic equipment.
Thanks.
עסקה כמו שנחתמת היום עוד לא הייתה לנו. זה בכל זאת נקודה מאוד מאוד משמעותית עבורנו.
Applied Materials Israel is an independent profit unit of the mother company based in the US, but most of its suppliers are Israeli factories, mainly from the north of Israel. For some reason, the workers seem happy to come, even if this is how they have to show up for work.